perfekt leben.
Chandrayaan 3 has started his journey towards Moon. Our dear Alien 3 has already put Chandrayaan 3 crown into the precise orbit around the Earth. Started its journey towards Moon. Our dear LVM3 has already put Chandrayaan 3 craft into the precise orbit around Earth. 170 by 36,500 kilometer was its intended target orbit, and it is precisely there now. And let us wish all the best for the Chandrayaan 3 craft to make its further orbit raising maneuvers and travel towards Moon in the coming days. So let me wish all the very best to Chandrayaan 3 for its further journey towards Moon.
Once again, the vehicle is proved to be the most reliable heavy lift vehicle of Indian Space Research Organization. Congratulations to the teamwork of ISRO family. I would like to appraise three things here. The vehicle systems are in the continuous process of quality improvement, especially in the event of our human rating efforts towards making the systems reliable. Secondly, the payload also, capability of the payload also is improved by mission strategies as well as vehicle engineering approaches. We are in the process of increasing the launch frequency of this vehicle considering the national requirements as well as satellite demands. Here, so many improvements we have incorporated in this vehicle. For example, the S200 nozzle, they are processed exactly as per the human rating standards, enabling us to have 100% NDT, and the inherent pocket erosion characteristics are removed. The L100M stage Vikas engine, mostly it is 100% qualified to be the human rated engine with the indigenously developed LET throats, and the backwall gas entry also is eliminated, and it is a perfect system. And the C20 stage also is perfectly, actually, sir.
So we will describe all those details later because of shortage of time.
Yes, sir. I take this opportunity to thank all the mission executives. Because mission executives for all the supports all along the launch campaign process as well as the launch.